First of all, we study about the PERT. What is PERT? In transmission management, type of PERT occur such as short circuit, open circuit, symmetrical PERT, unsymmetrical, over voltage, under voltage, over frequency, under frequency, and so many. First of all, we study about the PERT clearing process. In PERT clearing process, mainly we use like a fuse, MCB and relay, and most commonly now days relay is used. Relay. It has basically three elements. It is also known as a measuring device. It measures the actuating current in transmission line. Second is comparing element. Comparing element, as shown here, indicated by it compares the compare between actuating value of the current in transmission line and the predefined value of current in relay. And last is control element. Control element also used to control the excessive current and voltage in relay for protection purpose. And last we study about the PERT clearing process in transmission line. First of all, in normal condition, current flows through the priority of the current transformer. Current transformer is also used to measure the current. In normal condition, there is no current flow through the secondary of the current transformer. When and relay is not operated. Whenever any fault occurs in this circuit, then excessive current flows through the secondary of the current transformer. Says by the relay, the relay sends the command to the circuit breaker to open its contact, and relay also opens your contacts. And